Why do they despise me so? I created them. Do you think God stays in heaven because he too lives in fear of what he's created?